So Diablo 4 has this $64.99 mount. I'm like, wow, this mount is so close to the price of the entire game. When I bought the game, it was $70, and this mount is $65. This mount better have drift, double jump, sidestep, and be able to fly, but I don't think so. I can remember that the worst enemy of the mounts in Diablo 4 is a small rock or corners. The first thing that came up in my mind is that Blizzard has some kind of data to back this up. This just shows that there are people buying a lot of things in the Diablo 4 store, and this is the next level. I know that the platinum is the expensive item in the bundle and the mount is like the add-on, but the way they advertise this thing is that the mount is a big deal, not the platinum. Because when you look at this image, the price tag is below the mount, showing that the mount is $65. This is also what you can see in the Battle.net shop: mount plus 7,000 platinum. These are all cosmetic items, but this is expensive, and to be honest, the mount doesn't even look good. All I can say is that this price is ridiculous, but there is a market for this. That's the only reason why they released this. Me personally, I stopped playing Diablo 4 a long time ago because it's simply not fun. It feels like this game is going in the wrong direction, because from what I've been hearing on YouTube, Blizzard forums, and Reddit is that this game is going downhill, but I guess I'm wrong. They still have a healthy amount of player base despite the fact that they lost millions. Also, is this still considered a microtransaction? This is like a huge transaction. When you read the last line in the Wowhead page, it sounds like they are asking for permission. I don't know if this is a five-head move or they're not that confident, but the thing is that this mount is already in the shop. This mount price is the start, and other game publishers will surely likely to follow. This mount should have been a reward in-game, not something you buy in the store. All I can say is vote with your wallet. And remember, this is a digital product. If they decide to end service, all the stuff that you bought in their store will disappear. But if this can make you happy, who am I to stop you?